Namaste everyone, I am Gyan and you are watching the session 19 of Java and Wave, wrapper classes in Java. In this video, we will learn about the compare unsigned method of byte, sort, integer and long wrapper classes. The compare unsigned method is a public and static method. That means the compare unsigned method can be called just by using the class names byte, sort, integer and long. It returns a primitive integer in all the classes. The compare unsigned method accepts two arguments as primitives. In the class byte, these primitives are the primitive byte. In the class sort, these primitives are the primitive sort. In the class integer, these primitives are of type int. And in the class long, these primitives are of type long. The compare unsigned method is similar to the compare method, but it compares the values of x and y by treating them in unsigned way. In the session 2 of Java and Wave, we already have talked a lot about unsigned and signed numbers. It returns x minus y and treat binaries of x and y as unsigned. It returns positive if x is greater than y. It returns negative if x is less than y. And it returns 0 if x is equal to y. And of course, here x and y are treated as unsigned way, not in the signed way. Let's check this example. The byte b1 is equal to 15 and byte b2 is equal to minus 8. The binary of b1. When treated in signed way, it will be 15, and the same binary of B1, when treated in unsigned way, it will again 15. But the binary of B2, which contains the 8-bit binary of minus 8, when treated in unsigned way, it will become 248. You can see here, minus 8, the 8-bit binary of minus 8 is this one. And if you do not treat the most significant one as negative weight, you treat it as a positive weight, then you will get this number as equivalent decimal of this binary. So 8-bit binary of minus 8 is 248 when we treat the same binary in unsigned way. That's why in the unsigned way, B2 is greater than B1. But in the signed way, B1 is greater than B2. To learn more about signed and unsigned numbers, you need to visit the session 2 of Java and Wave. The link of the session 2 of Java and Wave is given in the video description. So when you call the method compare unsigned of the class byte with b1 and b2 as its arguments, you will get negative number as result, because b1 in unsigned way is much less than b2 in unsigned way. Similarly, when you call the compare unsigned method of the class byte with b2 and b1 as its argument, then it will subtract b2 minus b1, the value of b2 minus the value of b1, and it will return a positive number. When you call compare unsigned method of the class byte by using two arguments b1 and b1, then both have the same values and it returns 0. And same is the case with sort. The compare unsigned method is similar for rest of all the wrapper classes. It's similar for sort, is similar for integer, is similar for long. That's all for this video, guys. Don't forget to like and share this video. Subscribe my channel on YouTube, like my page on Facebook, and leave your available comments in the comment section below. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.